because, you know, it just break, you know. You know, in all honesty, I had my fear about coming up here today.
Not that I would recommend.
If we let free speech die,
no flags is a bad sign. If they're not wearing flags, it's usually a bad sign. Probably a good idea. Absolutely. There just isn't any comfortable way of holding this. You notice me and you and that girl are the only ones wearing cowboy hats.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.